Love isn't always perfect. It isn't a fairy tale or a storybook. And it doesn't always come easy. Love is overcoming obstacles, facing challenges, fighting to be together, holding on and never letting go. It is a short word, easy to spell, difficult to define, and impossible to live without. Love is work, but most of all, love is realizing that every hour, every minute, and every second was worth it because you did it together.
I ask you to join your hands as a symbol of the union that you're making here today. Know that within this circle, you're not only declaring your intent to be handfasted before your friends and family, but you speak that intent also in the presence of God. Woven into this cord, imbued into its very fibers, are all the hopes of your friends and families and yourselves for your new life together. With the fashioning of this knot, we tie all the desires, dreams, love, and happiness wished here in this place into your life for as long as love shall last. By this cord, you are thus bound to your vows and to one another. They tied the knot.